Hey, what's up, guys? Cody here. Welcome back to a brand new Massive Mall Battles. Now, you guys love Rome, right? Because I do. Guys, the Roman Empire. There's a city here in Northern Gaul. And, well, the Gauls are rebelling. And they are going to be going for the Roman scum right here. These Romans are turning face, and they are going outside the gate and sally forthing to take down the Gallic army. Now, this is just one portion of the army. We'll be having three rounds today. I don't know what's going on with the freaking mutant. The mutant spider pig, dude. Look, just get out of the way, dude. You're going to be trampled. Oh, whatever, dude. He's going to be trampled. If you do want to see more videos, make sure you guys subscribe. Hit that bell notification and like the video because we will be going in. Also, let me know what we should do next time. Maybe we can have the Romans take on Carthage. Or they could take on maybe like World War II soldiers. That'd be really cool. I think we did that before. We can do it again. Remake it. The Romans get guns this time or they get magic. Here we go. Round number one. Outside the gate. The Romans are holding their position. The Gallic warriors, they're charging in. Alright, they're breaking formation. This is a full out sprint. Look at the Romans. They're focusing them down by one. One by one, they're being organized. Now they are being called to action. The Romans, they used to use whistles to help guide their troops and tell them to do different things. Moving left, moving right, very cool. Looks like this squadron here, this battalion. Well, what is the name for a unit that has 80 soldiers? A centurion? No, my God, it's bugging the crap out of me. I'll figure it out later. There's different Roman names for like how many troops you have. Ooh, that guy got smashed. These legionnaires are not stopping at anything. They're taking out some of the archers. Oh my God, this came way down too close. The Romans. They managed to fend off the barbarians, the Gauls. They get out alive with five Roman soldiers remaining. That's not good, guys. That means the barbarians are fighting for their homeland. They're fighting stronger than they should. These Romans are much more highly trained. Their experience outweighs the barbarian Gauls. But the Gauls are fighting for their homeland. Let's see if this cohort, the remaining pieces of this cohort, can make their way back into the city before the second wave comes in. Watch out, citizens. The Gauls are coming. Now here we are in the town center. The Roman reinforcements is a century of 80 more troops making their way. Now they did have to split off because of the corridor over there to their left. They have a Gallic force of over 50 warriors. And over here, berserker units, 15 to be exact, 5 archers making their way in. They're flooding the gates. The strongest warrior on the battlefield is this dual wielding axe, crazy maniac. No armor, no shields. Will they be able to cut through the Roman legionnaires? Let's see what happens here in round number 2. If this century falls, then the remaining cohort of 400 men will need to defend the city. I can't believe it. The Romans, they're actually doing it. They're holding against their own. Splitting off with different groups, though. It's getting chaotic out here. Oh my God. The warriors are just slaughtering Romans. Hold on, the Romans are regaining formation. If they keep their formation, they might be able to hold. No. This was an absolute slaughter. The barbarians are going to kill Roman citizens. The archers from the back lines are still volleying in some shots. The Romans just got picked to pieces. It was completely chaotic. In the middle of the center, they were coming from everywhere, the barbarians. Left, right, they were coming from the stars. Oh no. This means only one thing. We have one more round left, boys. Also, nice beard, by the way. With the Roman army at its backs, will they be able to stop the oncoming Gallic horde? Boom, boom, boom! Guys, we had the final battle. The Romans are defending their fortress, their barracks. They're calling in some of the strongest of the cohort. We have two centuries
of Rowan Spearman. These guys are so tough. As you can see, they have 75 health. Let me move that over there. We have 75 health on these guys. They have a range of 4. The regular soldiers only have a range of 2. It's because they're using some of their spears. And they also have some of the most trained troops in the entire Roman army. Not really, but like for this video, yes they are. These spearmen are awesome. We also have 50 of the other Roman soldiers back here using the spears. I think around 30 here and 10 archers. And then a Gallic horde. Oh my god, they have like 200 warriors, 50 berserkers, 20 archers. They outnumber the Romans 2-1. Not really, I can't count. Now let's watch these armies fight to the death. Look at the Gallic troops, they're charging in on the right. The Romans are meeting them halfway, left flank, they're holding. Looks like the big center is going in. They're trying to create a kill hole here. The Romans, they're pushing this scum back. There's some of the archers up here. Oh my god, this is insane. Looks like some of the Gallic troops snuck back, but they're falling back to save some of their lines. Their lines are collapsing in the midst of the Roman push. Romans are gonna find them. Over here on the left, there's a massive amount of Gallic warriors. Look at them, they are charging in, boys and girls. On the right here, we still have a bunch of Romans. We still have the Roman reserves as well. Gallic troops are going around. Look at them, they are injured though. They are bloodied up. That experienced spearman line. Look at that. The sheer dedication. They are working together as one unit. They're still working their best in trying to hold the lines. Men, go help your troops. Why are you not helping? You idiots, you're going to be picked off one by one. Looks like the Gallic warriors are fighting a little bit better. Actually, no, they are not. Dude, look at over here. The Roman soldiers are punching through their lines. Whatever is left of these mobs. These are angry mobs versus angry mobs. They are not in an organized army at this point. Still have some of the Romans back here. These guys are hiding now. Dude, Jesus, get in the fight, you idiots. They are being slaughtered. This is gonna come down to the wire. I mean, those troops up there with the reserves, they're guarding the gate. We have a big mob over here. Some of the spearmen, they're going from point A to point B. This big group of berserkers over here, warriors. They look pretty fresh. They're at like half health. Not too bad. These Roman soldiers, will they see the light of day? Will they? Oh, some of them might not. Those warriors are still going in there, fighting to the very end, it looks like. We got two more over here. What are these guys doing? Looks like they're picking off some 1v1 battles. What do you think? I saw a Roman soldier die there. Oh, there's another Roman soldier dead. They're going one by one. Oh my god. Look at the Romans. They held their lines. I don't know what these guys are doing. Why weren't they helping? They held it. Why are you over here, dude? Okay, I don't even know, Lantian. The Roman training came through. Where did all these guys come from? Did you guys come from the ground? Literally, you guys are sprouting up like seedlings. That is actually insane. Well, the Roman determination and experience seems to have come out on top. These Roman spearmen, 75 health, and they pack a punch with that 4 range. They're going to keep anything at bay in a 1v1 situation. So they picked apart the Gallic army. What can they pick part next? Will they go up against the Atlanteans? Romans versus Atlanteans? Do you guys want to fight the Romans? Hit that thumbs up if you guys do. And maybe next time, just next time, we can fight the Romans in a 1v1 battle. What? Well, maybe we get 3 armies. Maybe we could get an alliance with Kraken Kid, because these Romans are pretty strong. I don't know. Thanks so much for watching. And Atlanteans, unite! Don't forget to subscribe or I'll cry. Is that Gary in the background? Holy crap, that's Gary. That is... Gary, what are you... I think he was a Gallic troop and he's hiding in here. Gary, you're large. That is a large Gary. Hashtag large Gary.